one sec right here.
The Yamaha 50cc street racer.
The notorious YSR 50 motor. Built in the traditional Yamaha Heritage Special design with the black and gold paint job. This bike was only one per dealer. It was a limited production model. And it was built to commemorate the Yamaha Special Series. We have one on our YouTube channel that you could take a look at that we sold recently that was in good running condition. This one has a lot of potential, but it's not running right now. It only has 4,000 miles on it. It has the luggage box on the back, which is something you normally don't see on these. I don't have a screwdriver to take it up, to open it up, but it has an intact luggage box on the seat, and the seat's in good condition. Frame's in good shape. It's got the rear tail light turn signals. The rims appear to be in good condition. It's got the side cover on it. Engine cases look good. Clutch pull is nice. Front wheel looks like to be in good shape. It's gonna need probably a carb clean and tune up, normal stuff from sitting for a while. The engine kicks over nicely. Seems to have good compression, so I'm pretty confident this could be resurrected fairly easily. We got about a 6-month backlog on restoration, so we're not gonna be able to do it. And spring's here, so if somebody wants a nice summer project, it needs an ignition key, probably a couple bulbs, and maybe a set of tires, battery, and clean the carb should be good. It's got the original exhaust on it. If you wanna ship it anywhere in the country, we'll go anywhere East Coast for 400 or less, West Coast 600. We can get all the way to the UK, Europe for about 700. Anything you wanna add about this, Kenny?
I think you summed it up, Ken.
All right, good luck bidding on the bike. God bless America.